Hey everybody, I hope you guys are healthy and safe. So you might have noticed that the settings of my videos have changed over the past couple of weeks. That's because I moved into a new place. It's basically a co-living space, meaning we have a room to ourselves, but then we share the common areas with other people, including this room right here. So sharing things with other people, you know, it can be nice sometimes because you get to meet some friends, but it's also bad because not everyone's considerate. So you know me, I work a lot, I have to write, I have to edit videos, and sometimes in the common area, people get quite loud. And when they get really loud, I get distracted very easily and I get very agitated. So that's why a good pair of noise canceling earbuds or headphones are important to me. And my favorite pair of noise canceling wireless earbuds for now are the Huawei Freebuds Pro. Like if you watch my channel, you know that I get a lot of wireless earbuds and I didn't really care for any of the previous ones before until the Huawei ones came along. So the active noise cancellation here is probably one of the best, if not the best on the market, because Huawei developed this intelligent dynamic ANC, which means it will kind of understand your surroundings and adjust the level of noise cancellation you need. So for example, right now there's nobody around me, but there's a little bit of air conditioning humming. So it will erase that low frequency hum. If there's someone talking loudly next to me, it will try its best to eliminate that person's voice. But ultimately, these can only do so much because there's still a tiny earbud that just sticks into your ear like these. So you want further, more powerful active noise cancellation or just better audio even, Huawei has you covered with these. These are the Huawei Freebuds Studio. They are Huawei's very first ever over-the-ear headphones. So let's look at the design really quick. So you have these really comfy soft foams that conform to your ear. Not only that, but they go all around your ear and provides a seal. So this automatically provides some level of noise cancellation because you have already provided a seal around your ears. Now the length of the headphones can be adjusted right here via this thin aluminum railing tube. I don't know what's the technical term for this, but you can adjust it by pulling in and out on both sides. So, you know, even if you have a really long head, it should be fine. And likewise with this top band right here, it is highly flexible and I believe Huawei says it can stretch up to 150 degrees. And you see I'm stretching it quite far and it's not creaking at all. That's a big jump from the Beats headphones that I used to own, because those ones I've opened it up a little bit too wide and it cracked in half, and these seem a lot more durable. There's been no creaking so far. So just from this flexibility and this right here, this ensures it fits just about any head shape, even if my head is this wide. So although the Freebuds Studio look pretty nice, they're not like completely unique from everything else out there. There are several other headphones from like Sennheiser and Bose that look very similar. But what sets this apart is it basically has all the awesome smart features and noise cancellation features that I mentioned in the Freebuds Pro in here. But it does a little better because you have a bigger package to house larger drivers, to house more components. So for example, the audio driver in here is a 40 millimeter dynamic driver. So sound quality is very good to my ears. Now I am not an audiophile, but the stuff I listen to, like 90s hip hop, 80s rock and roll, classic rock like Beatles, Led Zeppelin, everything sounds really nicely balanced. For example, you listen to hip hop where bass is important, you get a pretty strong kick of bass, but you can still hear the vocals clearly. Likewise, if you listen to something a little bit lighter like Jack Johnson, you can still hear the guitar strum and you can still hear the mids and highs pretty clearly. Now, one of the reasons I like the Freebuds Pro so much is that not only are you able to control music playback directly from the earbud, but you can also control volume, which is something that Apple's AirPods don't even let you do. All of those touch controls are here on the right side of the panel. Double tapping automatically plays music. And if you want to stop the music, double tap again to stop. And if you want to adjust volume, just swipe down, swipe up. And of course, if you long press, you trigger digital assistant. So whether it's a Google Assistant or Siri or Huawei's own Cilia, it will all work through these headphones. Now as for active noise cancellation, there's a button here on the left side. Now the three different modes are, as I mentioned, active noise cancellation, which really does a good job of wiping out sound around you. I wore these yesterday in the common area when they were playing Mario Kart, so they were being very loud. and I couldn't really hear them at all. The second mode is transparency mode, which is super important for me and maybe other people who live in big cities because they like to wear the headphones around town. And when you're walking around in a big city with your headphones, you still want to be able to hear what's around you. And the transparency mode here, it's really good because Huawei's algorithms know how to single out human voices. So that means I can put these on, I can listen to music or listen to a podcast, and I can still hear someone if they were to speak to me. So the third mode is just off, and it basically means you're not getting particular transparency mode or noise cancellations. Now, every time you take off your headphones, the music also stops, and when you put it back on, the music automatically picks up. So if you want to change that, you can by jumping into Huawei's AI Life app. So once you're in Huawei's AI Home app, you can just tap into Freebuds Studio and you have total control over your headphones right here. So as I mentioned, I don't like wear detection, which means whenever I take off the headphones, the music stops. So I just turn it off. Now if I turn this off, that means the music won't stop playing just because I took off the headphones. You can also adjust all your shortcuts right here, like your touch controls and swipe controls. Now this app is available for Android only, unfortunately. So if you're pairing with an iPhone, which works perfectly fine, you will not be able to access this app, but you can still use the headphones as it is out of the box. Now Freebuds Studio also has 6 mics built in that helps with noise cancellation, obviously, but also for phone calls. So I've worn these yesterday for a call with XDA, and they said they were able to hear me clearly without any issues. Now I haven't tested it on the other end, meaning somebody's wearing it talking to me, so I can't vouch for that right now, but you know, the audio quality coming from the Freebuds Pro were pretty good already, so considering this one has a much larger driver and several more microphones, I'm pretty sure the sound quality from this is pretty good. Now, also battery life. On a single charge, the Freebuds Studio can play for 24 hours if you don't have ANC or transparency mode on. So if you're just in the neutral off setting, you can play 24 hours of playback. If you do turn on ANC, you still get 20 hours of playback, which is pretty good. And charging is done via USB-C right here. Now I gotta be honest, when I'm outside walking around town, I still prefer to wear the Huawei Freebuds Pro because they are quite a bit lighter and they're more discreet. But whenever I'm in a common area and people get a little bit loud, or whenever I go on an airplane, you know, whenever that may be, when I travel next time, I'll be sure to bring these on a plane because the noise from the airplane engine, the loud hum, actually I find it quite annoying. So I really need a good pair of noise cancellation headphones whenever I fly and whenever I work with loud people nearby. So anyway, these are the Huawei Freebuds Studio. They are a very premium feeling, premium looking, and well performing set of headphones with a lot of smart features for 299 euros. Now whether or not it's a good price depends on who you are. I know a lot of people who take the audio seriously. I think 300 euro seems to be a fair price. For other people though, it might be a little bit too high. Then Huawei still has you covered with 2 other lines of audio products, like the Huawei FreeLace Pro and the Huawei Freebuds 3i. And the Honor also has a couple of earbuds that are a little bit cheaper. But if you can afford it and you want some of the best noise cancellation around, you can't go wrong with these. So anyway, that's it for now. I have a lot more content coming up, including on the M1 MacBook Pro, maybe the Lenovo X1 Fold 2. I'm very excited about that. So if you're interested in keeping up to date with all the latest gadgets, please subscribe to my channel or follow me on Instagram at Ben's Gadget Reviews. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Da, 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 da. It's the motherfucking D.